Okay, we need people who are committed, educated, honest to enter politics. And mainstream parties should give tickets to such people who are committed, honest, educated, young and energetic. I am happy that Congress has chosen Captain, our Captain Viriato for Daboli. I know Captain Viriato. He has a Navy background. He is a Fauji. And after his stint in the Navy, he has taken up causes of Goa. Causes which are dear to him, causes which are dear to Goa and to all Goans. He is fighting for the causes of Goa fearlessly. I like this spirit in Captain. He is a Fauji to me. He is a real Goan fighter. Now, it is for Daboli to decide the future of Goa. Daboli should stand with Captain, and for persons like Captain Viriato, who are honest and dedicated and committed, the fight should be across party lines. They should not be seen as affiliated to some political parties. So that is the spirit which Daboli has to show. So if Daboli shows this spirit, and we send Captain to the state assembly to represent Goa, he becomes the voice of Goa in the assembly, then this will encourage, you know, provide the spirit to more people in Goa who are committed, honest, educated and young to join and enter politics. So I feel that it is Daboli which will decide the future course of politics in Goa, Captain.
Thank you, sir.
All the best to you. All the best.
Thank you, sir. Yeah. Thank you.